So.
Well, I had the same problem with Zipcar back in the day. So when I lived in Oakland, I used Zipcar, and people would constantly park in the Zipcar spot.
Right.
And those spots are dedicated for Zipcar.
Yep.
So the one day I went to get the Zipcar, and it wasn't there. And I called. I mean, their customer service was always phenomenal. This is no slight against Zipcar. This is no slight against their customer service. This is just a slight against humanity. So the car wasn't there, and I called them and I said, "Hey, I came to pick up the car. It's not here. What's up?" They're like, "Oh, it's parked a block over and two spots up from where it would normally be." So I'm like, "Oh, cool, no problem." So I go to the car, I go use my swipe card to swipe it because you tap into the car, right? And there, I noticed there's a parking ticket on the car because it was parked illegally.
Oh
So I call back Zipcar and I'm like, "Hey, just to let you know, I picked up this car. It wasn't in the right spot. I talked to some other service rep. It was parked wherever." I said there was a parking ticket on it because I guess the Zipcar spot someone had been parked in, someone left it here and it was parked illegally, or they didn't pay the meter or whatever. So they're like, "No problem. Put the ticket in the glove box. Thanks. Have a nice day."
Wow, put the ticket in the glove box?
Put the
Yep.
ticket in the glove box. They're
That's
like,
awesome.
we'll take care of it."
Okay.
So
And probably charge the person that had it before you. So, I mean.
there was one time I demagnetized my Zip card by accident, so I couldn't get into the car. You know what their solution for that is? "No problem. Hang tight." They unlocked the car.
Oh, wow.
They had me read my Zip car membership. They had me validate like my credit card information. They unlocked the car for me. They're like, "Now pop the trunk, open the trunk." So I open the trunk. They're like, "There's an envelope with extra Zip cards in the back.
No
Read
way.
me the identification of one of the cards off, and that's your new card." Like
Wow, they
they
thought
totally thought
everything.
through
I
so
love
many
it.
things.